Miss Williams, Commander, we need to talk. If we do not resolve this situation now, I am afraid things might become awkward.
Oh, awkward, huh?
I hope we can keep this civilized. I do not want things to become unpleasant.
Because it's been so pleasant between us lately. Look, somebody in this room needs to make a choice. It ain't me, and it ain't you.
Maybe we should try to work this out.
I think we must. I may not know much about human relationships, but I understand the concept of jealousy.
Jealous? Of you? You're not even our species.
Perhaps that is why you feel threatened. I am a rival unlike any you have faced before. Hostility is a common reaction to the unfamiliar.
Doctor, you keep smartassing me, I'll show you what my hostile reaction is like.
I won't have my crew fighting.
I agree, Shepard, which is why you must choose, Ashley or me.
We're not married, Shepard. You want to get involved with some alien? Go ahead. It's none of my business.
I never meant for you to get hurt. But Liara's the one I really care about.
Hey, we're all grown-ups here, right? Hope you two will be happy together. If you don't mind, I need to clean my gear.
I feel bad for her, Shepard. I hope she'll be okay.
I'll go talk with her in a while. Give her a chance to cool down.
I suppose you're right. I'm sorry you were put in this position, but I'm glad you chose me. I don't believe we should continue this discussion here in the comm room, Shepard. You know where to find me if you want to have a more private conversation.